We're going to get to our top story in just a minute.
But first, the Global Newsroom has been flooded with phone calls after viewers witnessed a very bright light in the sky. Our Global Sky Tracker camera captured a bright light in the sky. You can see just before 5:30, many suspect it was a meteor that crashed southeast of Edmonton. But the RCMP in our city say they've received calls from residents as far away as Fort McMurray who've witnessed this same event. Now, we're trying to find out exactly what it was. We'll have the details as soon as possible.
Even the folks that were in Global One said the whole helicopter just filled with lights. So we've got crews working on it right now. We'll have more on the newscast.
The sleigh is down. I repeat, the sleigh is down. Rudolph clipped the power line and the reindeer are fried. Poor Vixen. I'm gonna need the backup sleigh and the other team of reindeer here, stat.
Golly, sorry Santa. The backup sleigh is still being repaired and the reindeer are already out on the tundra.
Is that my Nikki? Tell him Mrs. Claus can't wait for him to get home tonight.
I'm sorry, Santa, but you'll just have to commandeer some sort of transportation on your own. Control out.
Naughty, naughty, naughty. Bacon Brown on the naughty list.
What the hell?
You've been a bad boy, Nathan.
What?
Santa?
"'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung up out of the way, so they wouldn't get pulled down by the cruising baby. Maeryn was nestled all snug in her crib, while the mess that was dinner dripped off her bib. And Mama in her jammies and Dad in his gitch, she was scratching his uncomfortable hairy back itch. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, Dad sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, frightened out of his mind, he tore open the curtains and drew up the blinds. When what to his wondering eyes should appear but an Audi Q5 opening the hatch at its rear. The fat old driver, so lively and quick, he knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. His stereo blasted as he danced to the beat, and he whistled and shouted and moved his fat feet. Maeryn woke up to his bass-dropping song, thinking, Christmas is coming. Now it won't be too long. Mama appeared, and they started to dance and took Maeryn downstairs to see the man in red pants. As she drew in her head and was turning around, in the house, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He had a broad face and a little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And she laughed when she saw him, in spite of herself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave her to know she had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned to Dad with a jerk.
Can you pour me another? This night has been hell.
And giving a nod, Dad had one as well. His task all done, he sprang to ride, leaving them all with a warm feeling inside. With a toot of the horn, he cranked his music a little, and away he flew like the down of a thistle. But they heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Hey, Mrs. Claus.
Happy farm, what are you wearing?
What? Red suit. What do I always wear?
Oh!
What are you going at? Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, be home soon.
Venison. Not bad.
Rolling and action. Oh, start from the beginning, guys.
Oh, he's okay.
Okay.
You hit me in the ear. You trying to blow my eardrum or something?
Cut.
Jesus Christ.
Cut. Let's do that again.
Rolling.
Cling to a man. If you need the boom boom, stick to the plan. I'll meet you in the room soon, ding-a-ling a man. Give it to your lady, I'm the lover man. Cause get ready, but you know what?
No.
Yes, if freak is freaky, then freaky I'ma get. Love you like you never been loved like this. Cause ah, oh wow, something for ya, baby.
You've been a bad boy, Nathan.
Whoa, Nathan! F***ing dude! Gotta put the car in park!
Just let it.
I was gonna put it back, she'll grab it again.
You just took a bite! With your bonus
and action.